It was far from the usual crush outside Harrods this morning. It looked as though high interest rates had hit even the top of the market. And shoppers were reminded of those who have nothing to spend as ambulancemen handed out leaflets. Two hardened bargain hunters who turned out at 4:30 were amazed to find themselves alone at the top of the queue for nearly 3 hours.
We thought there were going to be masses of queues and we thought we'd get here earlier to get a good place, but we were the first ones here.
The real crowds didn't arrive until just before 9, and it was clear they were after only one thing, a glimpse of Jason Donovan.
What are you looking for?
Jason Donovan.
Come for the sale?
No.
Can I ask you what you're here for this morning?
See Jason Donovan.
So it's not the Harrods sale?
No.
So it's Jason?
Yeah.
Right, Harrods.
He fought his way through a screaming crowd to try to open the sale, but many customers seemed happy just to stand and stare.
It's certainly an honour to be asked and be involved with the sale today. I'm sure everybody down here is wanting to get underneath me as quickly as they can to get to the bargains. Yes or no? No? I thought you'd be down there actually in there getting stuff already.
A short burst of song from the Harrods press office soon got them on the move, though. But there was no sign of the usual dash to the China department. Last year, an athletic accountant set the record in 13 seconds. Today, it was a leisurely 2 minutes.
I was running up the stairs. I didn't go on the escalators.
I think that was a better plan, the stairs.
I thought we'd be mad. I thought we'd be all breakages and people would be diving all over the place. I was expecting to be really crazy here, but it's not yet.
But after the slow start, business picked up and by midday, takings were 18% up on last year. And that was good news for London's Royal Marsden Hospital, as they're to receive a percentage of the profits. Sharon Doughty in Knightsbridge for Thames News.